Hi, my name is Ezekiel Descoli. I'm a student at Northeastern studying mixed reality. We're here on MIT's campus right now for MIT's Reality Hack, a 5-day long hackathon exploring all the possibilities of the emerging technologies in the mixed reality space. Let's show you what it's about.
It's my third hackathon, but it's my first in-person hackathon. And what excites me here is meeting new people and working on new ideas and building a new project.
I'm not a VR or XR developer. I'm just beginning to learn these technologies this semester, past 5-6 months. And to be able to come together as a team with the designer and a couple of developers, come up with an idea and start hacking on new technologies is a lot of fun.
This is my first hackathon ever. And I cannot wait to come back. It has got me excited. What I really love about this hackathon is in many ways, it carries this special spark energy that Burning Man has. Burning Man gives you the ability to try something, anything. You're allowed to just try. You don't have to be a professional. You don't have to have gone to school to learn this thing. You want to make a metal sculpture, then you find a mentor, you learn how to weld, and you make it. And the hackathon is that. It's that energy. You find mentors, you find designers and developers, and you come together and you get your idea and you put it all together and you make it happen. And it gives you permission to try. You don't have to know everything. There's somebody in this room that knows it, and we're all here to help your idea flourish. It's the perfect spirit for creative collaboration.